Connie.
Hi.
What's going on?
Ready to jump.
You're going skydiving?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. Any special reason why?
We're celebrating my son's birthday.
Yeah.
He turned 30, and I turned 60 earlier in the year.
All right. Well, happy birthday.
Thank you.
So, how do you feel about it?
I'm pretty cool.
Yeah.
I'm getting a little bit nervous.
A little nervous, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, and you're jumping with my buddy Sean, right?
Yep.
Yeah? He'll take good care of you.
I know he will.
All right, so are you ready?
Yeah.
Have fun?
Oh.
See you up there, okay?
Okay.
All right, thanks.
Bye.
Woohoo!
She's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her head. She acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's a time to change. Since the return of her stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June. Hey, 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 hey. Well, tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all fading and that heaven is overrated? Tell me, did you fall from a shooting star, one without a permanent scar, and then you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Now that she's back from that soul vacation, tracing her way through the constellation.
That was awesome.
Pretty cool?
Yes.
Yeah?
Living the best life.
So would you do it again?
Yes.
Would you do it with my buddy Sean again?
Yes.
Yeah?
I trust him.
Hey, Sean.
Yeah, Bob.
Maximo, my friend.
You too, Bob.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Connie right here. See you next time, okay?
Yep.
All right, thanks. That's what I'm talking about. Woohoo!